You're a cyborg, though, and you're writing romantic comedies. I get it.
Well, I got my own projects now. I got a podcast I'm doing now. A couple of scripts I'm working on.
I don't care how many cliched things you're doing. You're a cyborg,
I'm a good actor.
And it's new.
Give me
because you're not
I'll
a
be
human.
Good actor.
Screenplays and stuff.
I'm good at life at that.
I mean, you might as well tap into that.
Am I waiting for a sequel?
We got this.
Maybe.
Waiting? Is that what you're saying?
He's waiting for a sequel.
I'm waiting for a sequel.
I have no interest unless it's a sequel to Waiting. I'm sorry. I mean,
unless it's a sequel Waiting. If you're a sequel Waiting,
you're right. Let's make it a trilogy with a cyborg.
Oh my god.